Okay, here we are back in Tales of Zestiria. So I have to put out a disclaimer here due to some sort of glitch, crash, or whatever. My save game was lost. So lo and behold, 9 minutes later, here we are right back where we left off. So one thing that is different, well, there's a couple things. One of which is that I found some lavender inside of, I don't remember if it was lavender or sage, but inside of the one rune dungeon. It's over by where the shepherd seal is. If you know what the shepherd seal is, you're about to find out. But otherwise, for the most part, everything is still functionally the same. But there are a few things we need to do here, namely grabbing pieces of loot. We'll start with the one right here outside of Sorey's house, natural waistcoat. And the other difference is that, due to the skills on your equipment being actually randomly generated, I actually do have different skills. For one, Sorey's new earring is actually trash. And, crud, what's the... Miclio, that's his name. His accessory is okay, but I don't have that skill anymore, so... you gotta take them as you get them, I guess. So, there are more plants for you to get. You have to look around on the ground for the shining plant. When I played through the first time, there was one somewhere, but I can't remember where. We'll head up higher, maybe I'll remember then. But as you can tell, my voice has improved in strength, but it's not entirely clear. Found it. Vervena. But none of these guys are voice acted. Wonder how long it's been since I saw a human, couple hundred years, bad omen. Don't let it get to you. Graham says you're interested in heart. Terrifying flash of lightning. And I believe this is the old man's place.
What's that?
Here we go. So we found a nest.
Oh hey, there's no baby Alisha larks in the nest anymore. I remember when one of them fell from the nest. I was gonna keep it and raise it, but Gramps wouldn't let me. A kept bird will never learn to fly, he said. Put it back. Guess you made it out of the nest on your own, huh?
Joke's on you, it was a roadrunner. So, we need to actually go into his house now for a scene, which will give me a little bit of a chance to rest my voice. So, brace yourselves, because this is a tad painful.
And I'll let you hear the rest from Sorey himself.
I reckon I'll have to. You idiots!
Hi, Gramps, I'm back.
How could you bring a human into our domain?
Easy, Gramps. Didn't you say you'd listen to Sorey's side of the story, too?
That's just what I'm about to do. You know full well the rules, Sorey. How could you break them like this?
I'm sorry, Gramps, but I couldn't just leave her there.
Her kind is sure to bring nothing but trouble to our domain.
But I'm her kind too, you know.
You were raised along with our kind, which nurtured in you the ability to perceive us and converse with us. Normal humans have no such capacity. You should understand that more than anyone else.
Well, it is true. She doesn't appear to have any resonance.
But Gramps, this is the first time Sorey's ever met a fellow human.
Perhaps. But if she can't see or hear the same things we do, she has no business in this realm. I have raised both of you as my own since you were but babes, all the while doing my best to protect this land.
And for that, I am grateful.
And I did that because the time draws near when you will both serve to protect this shrine, just as all the others have done. Our priority is the peace of Alisha. Any intruders, no matter how harmless, must be cast out.
Yes.
Then it's time she left.
Can we at least give her time to prepare for her departure?
Just make it quick.
Thank you.
Gramps.
I know, MacLeo. He means well, in all things. And that's the very reason why I'm so worried for him.
And we're back in control. Alisha's untainted glorious land blows a different story. Area still beautiful, despite looking at it for way too long. Can we? No, we can't go in. Okay, it looks like there really isn't much to explore here. And the star is at Sorey's house. Let's wait for Alisha.
Hey.
Hey, wow! Is this crest what I think it is?
Yep. This is the mark of the Shepherd.
I knew it! The Chosen One who communicates with the Seraphim, controlling their incredible powers as if they were his own. The Shepherd!
Sound like your kind of thing?
Maybe.
I always thought that Mankind's savior would actually look a bit more imposing.
Be silent, Seraph Beast!
I shall not. Excavated relics aren't play toys.
True.
She certainly is taking her time.
I'll see what's up.
You're the only human here, Sorey. She can't see us. I imagine she thinks you're mighty weird. Suggest you do what you can not to act suspicious or make her nervous. Though I imagine she's plenty discombobulated already. To be fair, seeing one guy living out in the middle of nowhere shouldn't be... Well, if he lives in the middle of nowhere, you should not be surprised if he talks to himself. That's all I can say. Oh, there we go.
Enjoy yourself?
Couldn't talk to her for some reason.
I sure did. But it's weird. I felt like I was being watched the whole time.
Shall we eat?
I'm sorry. I feel like I'm going to faint.
Let's head to my place. Gosh, I hope we didn't worry him. Oh, nothing.
So as you can see, Sorey moves quickly. It's not like I was worried.
Welcome in. Hey! So then, what's your hometown like?
Well, I'm from the capital, Lady Lake, in the Kingdom of Highland.
Lady Lake? Like in the Legend of the Sacred Blade?
You've heard of it?
It was in the Celestial Record. The legend says the Lady of the Lake guards the Sacred Blade, and the one who draws it becomes the Shepherd, right?
Yes. It was a lively and bustling town, blessed with bountiful water, rich in festivals and fine drink.
Wait, was?
Well, it used to be.
Things must be hard for folks in the world below.
Below?
The land that lies beneath the mountaintops. I've never left home before.
You've always lived here by yourself? Sounds to me like you're the one who's had it rough.
Oh, let me help you get ready for your return trip tomorrow. You need anything? Bread, rations, stuff like that?
That'd be great. If you have any tools or a sleeping bag, it'd be great too.
Gotcha. Well then, first we'll need to do some hunting. I'll be your guide tomorrow.
Thank you so much for everything.
So it's hunting time.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Come on! Hurry it up, Mikleo. We ain't got time to mess around.
Yeah, I'll leave in a moment. Gramps gave me all kinds of things to take care of. I'm gonna be pretty swamped for a while.
Bummer. Well, don't you worry about me, at least.
Sorey, Gramps only wants...
Yeah, I know.
Mikleo!
Maybe later.
Sure. Good morning. You sleep okay?
Yeah, like a log. Been ages since I've done that.
All right then, shall we? The prickle boars lurk to the left of the entry gate. It's an ideal hunting place.
Got it.
So, there we go. Did it actually take this long to walk to Sorey's house, I wonder? Well, it kinda had to, but I mean... doesn't feel like it took that long last time.
There's a prickle boar.
So that's one, huh?
Their meat is easy to preserve when smoked, and super tasty. And the skin has all kinds of uses, too.
I almost feel sorry for it.
Wanna leave?
No, my spirit is prepared. Besides, I can't get this sort of experience back home.
Okay. Here we go!
Pig's a jerk, it has this coming.
Ready? Hey, pretty smooth move.
Thank you. You're rather capable yourself.
I can't turn the camera to show her fighting, sadly.
Ready?
I'd have to actually change target. Damn it.
Have I truly been of use?
Okay! Guess we need a few more.
I don't see any around.
You'll find them if you look.
Oh, good. Scavenger hunt. Can I equip her with anything yet? Ah, so she has the Sharia stuff. Looks better on Sharia, trust me.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Quick step. X and the left stick. So how many of these things do I have to kill? Let's explore a bit more. Here we go. Another life pod. Here's something. Saffron.
Let's head home for the day.
There we go. So I wonder if there's still any on the field.
How far is it to Lady Lake?
Let's see. I expect about 2 or 3 days.
Really? I had no idea it was so close.
But the forest at the base of the mountain is surprisingly easy to get lost in.
Must be the power of Gramp's domain.
I finished preparing the gel.
Okay, what does that mean? Supposed to go. I am playing it blind from here. Actually, saying out on the hunt is where my knowledge of the game ended.
Sorey?
Oh, did I wake you? Sorry about that.
You're sure into that book, aren't you?
I've read it countless times since my childhood.
One day, I want to explore ruins all over the world. Everyone who's read the Celestial Records says that, and I'm no exception. But sadly, now is not the time for some jaunt around the world. For several years now, the world has been plunged into a nigh incomprehensible state of chaos.
Chaos?
Mysterious illnesses, incessant storms, people bursting into flames.
Whoa.
There are those that say, even the dead have begun to walk the earth again.
Whoa, hang on. What are you talking about?
You don't believe me? Or you think this is a joke?
No, I...
The situation is beyond grave.
Huh?
The chaos has caused abnormal climate changes all over the world. As a result, we are on the verge of enduring widespread crop death, famine, and starvation. And worst of all, are the rumors of governments planning to replenish their dwindling resources through war. It mustn't come to that.
Can nothing be done?
Who knows? There's nothing to hang on to but legends.
Which is why you... Oh, never mind. I won't ask. I think I'm gonna just hit the hay here myself. Sleep well.
Good morning.
Good morning. You ready to get to work? We gotta make those rations and bags from the prickle boars we hunted yesterday.
You got it.
Afraid it isn't exactly super fun, though.
Well, let me know when you're ready to start.
And I'll just talk
ready?
Later.
So, what do you need me to do? Sorry for putting you to work like this.
Oh, I'm pretty used to it.
With your help, I'll be able to leave tomorrow. Thanks so much.
Yeah? Great. Well, better rest up for tomorrow. I ought to let Gramps know. Wish I'd asked her more about the world below.
Anyway, you can probably guess the way the story's going. The whole Lady Lake thing does mirror the whole King Arthur thing with Avalon and the, Excalibur, the sword and the stone.
Hey, Gramps. She says she's leaving tomorrow.
I see. We'll all be sure to see her off. After all, one must always be hospitable to one's guests.
Thanks!
Okay.
I really owe you. Thank you so much.
You gonna be okay by yourself?
I cannot cause more trouble for you than I already have.
I see. You'll be fine. Just follow that map and you'll get through the forest with no problems.
Oh, it's not that. I believe you. Alisha.
Huh?
That's my name. Alisha Difta.
Alisha?
You didn't even know who I was, and you helped me without asking anything in return. Whereas I thought only of myself. Leaving you without even a name by which to call me. As a knight, I am ashamed. Please find it in your heart to forgive me.
It's okay.
I must confess something to you.
Hmm?
I know this sounds strange, but I believe that the Seraphim really do exist. The myths and legends that are preserved in the celestial record must be more than mere fairy tales.
Yeah.
This crisis that has befallen our world. I believe only the ones spoken of in the ancient legends can truly restore order.
The shepherd, you mean?
You're not going to ridicule me? Everyone back in town does.
Of course not.
You're a real saint, you know that?
I know.
The Sacred Blade Festival is soon to commence in Lady Lake. A trial will be held based on the legend of the Shepherd's Sword. A trial I think you might be interested in.
Me?
Time to go. But please, give it some serious thought when you have the time.
How come?
The Shepherd I see in my mind when I read the legends. I have to say, he reminds me a lot of you.
What's this?
Gramps asked me to go out and search the ruins and find some clues about that girl.
I've been down there looking.
So wait, this is Alisha's?
This is the crest of Highland. I don't think this Alisha is any ordinary knight.
I know this is difficult for you, but it really is for the best.
Gramps?
Someone has infiltrated my domain.
Rude.
Blast and damnation! Hiding your presence, are you, crafty bugger? Everyone, be warned! There is an intruder in our realm! Find them! They've concealed their presence, so chances are good it's a Hellion! Search with extreme caution!
We'll go too.
Very well. If it is a Hellion, quick measures must be taken. I'm counting on you.
I have a hunch we'll find it around the forest.
Good idea.
Royal knife. So one of the things I wanted to talk about was the whole Dead Rising thing. You can tell that place is fairly sheltered. I'll have you know that every election season, the dead rise here in Chicago. Or at least that's what the poll books say. And is that a monument I missed?
Is that a monolith?
Tarkin. Okay. So we might not have needed to go get that one yet. Okay, yeah, I don't really feel bad for missing that one if it's all the way over there. Bit odd for a save point to be there, though. Anyway, right now I'm just following the mini-map, zeroing in on the star. I'll have to go around this way. And here we go. Okay.
Mason!
How odd. I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here. But now there's two more side dishes.
A vampire.
What on earth is this thing? Is this the Hellion? This is not the place for one such as you. Leave at once.
Impudent brat. I can smell the fear wafting off of you. Those tender arms trying to conceal their shivers.
Sorey!
Aren't you a succulent treat?
What?
Did I stutter? I'm saying I'm going to eat you.
As if. I can take you. Prepare to meet your doom, Hellion.
So, we'll switch that one in place. Combos, hidden arts are possible. Set 5 hidden arts in combination. I'm just glad this guy is not sparkling.
Ready?
He has a lot of health.
Yeah.
Right now I'm trying to keep my CP low so that I get that bonus attack power they talked about. There we go.
I'll talk, aren't you?
Still haven't had enough yet? Be gone!
Man, he went back to eating our buddy.
He ate Mason!
Is this what Hellions are capable of?
Away with you, evil being!
Or you want to take us all on at once?
I shouldn't be snacking anyway. Not when the main course is getting away.
It's after Alisha, eh?
Mason.
We can handle the rest.
Gramps, that fox-looking thing. Was that really a Hellion? They can talk to us?
Yes. That's the form of a human who has become a Hellion. Corrupted, essentially.
Humans can become Hellions?
Now, it's time you went back home and rest.
We should. Come on, let's head back. Right.
So, it begins anew.
Okay, we got a couple new things, we leveled up. Title proficiency.
What on earth did it come here to do?
How odd. I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here. Not when the main course is getting away.
Wait a minute. Was it going after her?
Okay, I don't know what all I have for new equipment. I probably could have used that during the fight. This will give me a new skill. Right trigger. So, reduced wind damage. And where were the titles? It's down here. So, proficiency 2, I don't have a mouse to point it out, but it's in the top right corner of the box that says Sword Harrier. A little bit to the right. Z proficiency 2. I do have other titles. Depending on what title you have, that determines what you get when you level up, I believe. Not entirely sure how titles work in this game from previous entries, because I know the games vary widely. For Symphonia, they were tied into the stats, which is one of the things that I hated about the game, especially since costumes are titles in that one. For the Abyss game, that one I think they gave you a little bit of extra effects, but they weren't related to the costumes, but not totally sure. And I don't even remember Grace's. Can't stand that game.
They'll probably freak out with me gone suddenly. Sorry, everyone.
Now we're going the right path. A little bit longer until I put the break into the video, so stay tuned.
Okay. Oh.
Whoa! Mikleo! Why are you here?
Thought I'd let you duck out of here.
Well,
I'm going to.
Seriously?
We can talk more while we travel. We don't have time. But from what the Foxman said, it's fair to assume that he's after Alisha.
How is he fox looking?
You picked up on that too, huh?
Of course. Now, let's hurry.
Hey!
What? What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
I'm just really happy you came with me.
I couldn't let you navigate the world of humans alone. Not as guileless as you are.
I bet Gramps is mad, though.
He was ready for it, in a way. He knew you'd leave someday.
Hey, I'm just stepping out for a bit. I'll see him again.
Gramps has always known that once you left, he'd live the rest of your days with humans.
Is this from Gramps?
We'll need money to get by in human society. He said to sell that if we're ever in a bind.
Oh.
And there's a message for you as well. Walk the path you believe in, and live your life to the fullest. And I know you will not go astray. That's what he said.
Let's go.
And so it begins. Speaking of which, this is our intro, I believe.
Incredible.
By themselves, people are such frail things. That is why, in times of calamity, they pray for a ship to save them.
This is really it. This is our world.
The era later known as the Age of Chaos gave birth to a new shepherd. This is his story.
Spoilers!
We'll be right back.
After we get through the forest, we should reach the lake. Then, we just have to head down the slope.
Got it. But wait a minute. How do you know all this?
It's not complicated. I've been collecting information for this very day.
On your own? You never told me about it.
Right now, I'm just looking for a safe point. Life bottle. But the intro song showed a mechanic in this game, namely the fusion system, where Sorey can fuse with allies to unlock new moves and other advantages in battle. So right there I used a stack skill. That unlocked an achievement. Jeez, how big is this place? Chamomile. Can't cut those. Wonder if Mikleo can get around the rocks. Going to the end of these just in case there's some sort of discovery thing that unlocks. And here we go. So we'll worry about what happens next time. But until then, I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.